So we actually see how Sister Ivory have actually battled Jin and Kill, knowing how they are actually was defeated. Ivory, she said that that's what they get for not remembering anything in the last world. However, Jin told her that they remember a while ago, which Kill told her to stop, but she kept actually battling. By which Jin said that they lost their will to fight a while ago, knowing how she continued to fight. But their reunion have come at last. But we see Moscow have found had contacted Sister Ivory, and also have Homura, but she doesn't remember anything about the last world. But we see Shiki and Poseidon battle as well, knowing how he knew about Ziggy, in which we see how he went to visit him, but we see how he gave him a hint, which of course the power is beyond his control, which he wanted him to do the overdrive. But we knew how he can't use overdrive due to his body, but it is 3 years ago, knowing how he is going to draw his ability ahead, knowing how he used a form that can actually withstand his own ether, then which he actually learn how to use all the forms of ether and become one, which he used a new attack called overdrive Shiki. Overdrive root Shiki on Poseidon, as he has defeated him with his new ability by disguising himself as Ziggy, but he knew that he actually told him that he felt that he can actually stop Shua, but knowing how he was confronted by Dragon Joe about what he has to do now, knowing how his money laundering days is over. As we remember how Shiki and Shua battled, knowing what he might do now, in which he actually eliminated Dragon Joe and Shua, his friends, which actually may not be a bad idea. So we see Jin and Kill got their memories returned, but Homura's having hers back as well, in which we see Shiki defeat Poseidon with a new form of an overdrive in the form of Shiki. So now he actually going to try to make Shua and Dragon Joe his friends, knowing of what can actually happen when they actually going to meet up with Laguna. So we're going to see what's going to happen on the next episode next chapter next weekend. So anyway, like this video, subscribe for more, and comment what you think about the manga chapter. You guys can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and my Facebook page and Twitch. Until then, this is Anime Guy, Hungry Years, and signing out. Later, and be safe.